Ouch!
This'll only hurt a lot! I love this job!
Bigger boot!
Wait, Pat! This bigger boot saved our lives!
Yay! Thank you, stranger!
It's the Cyclops! Run!
And so, SpongeBob and Patrick escaped the clutches of the mad, murderous Dennis. Only to be captured by the even more hideous Cyclops. And then, they passed out, awakening in a dreamy, goopy goober wonderland where... Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, it's the goopy goober. Patrick, there's the goopy goober himself.
Oh, boy.
As I was saying, SpongeBob and Patrick continued on, allowing nothing to distract them.
Goopy, goopy, goober, goober, goober,
yeah!
It's just a dream. Don't waste your time. Go ahead.
Stay close to Goofy Goober. If he gets too far away from you, you'll have to start again.
You're losing it, SpongeBob! SpongeBob! Stay with him, SpongeBob!
Losing him!
again.
Stay put, SpongeBob. You sure you know how to fly?
Well done, Patrick and SpongeBob. Here's your reward.
She said my name first. Oh, boy!